And let's not forget, it was Luongo that took him all the way to Game 7 last year in the Stanley Cup Finals.
At center ice, Hansen moving in, and Hejda. Sedin at 3:19. Verl and Henrik Sedin with the assists. And so it's 1-0 for Vancouver. Stay with us. Coming up after our break, we're going to have the Toyota Intermission Report.